A Tennessee man has been arrested and charged with fatality after shooting and killing two people at a Halloween party and wounding another. The shooting took place at an apartment in South Haven. Jeffrey Walker was booked into Shelby County Jail on Sunday.